Sheffield's 500th career home run in April was just the first of many unforgettable milestone moments in 2009. Vladimir Guerrero blasted his 400th home run.
And that is a grand slam.
While Albert Pujols became the fastest player to reach the 350 home run mark with a game-winning shot against the Reds. And in June, two of baseball's most exclusive clubs opened their doors to a pair of the game's most enduring stars.
Randy Johnson pitches six great innings and wins number 300.
There is Cano to Teixeira, the 500th save for Mariano Rivera, the second in history to reach that plateau.
How about that?